There is one thing that I need to do.
That is blasphemous.
With sneaker talk, I don't ever want to be considered. I started this just because I wanted to get regular people just to conversate about sneaker culture and be able to say whatever they want.
Can't be afraid of sunlight, spotlights when it glows. All the pain and hope makes you worth your weight in gold.
It is no secret, I've always been critical on Union Jordan collabs. I had the original Union Jordan 4s, the Guava Ices, and yeah, if you saw that video, I absolutely hated them. And keep in mind, quality was not bad, but I just always felt like that colorway just should not have came out, but that's just my opinion. Now, fast forward, we have these two new ones, the Desert Moss and the Tape Haze, I believe it's called. Those ones I actually like. I do like them a lot. And your boy managed to hit again on the Desert Moss pair. What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Real Macism, aka Devonte Mac. Appreciate you guys for tuning in today. Again, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Definitely helps me out a lot. Definitely appreciate it. So, like I said, your boy managed to hit again on a pair of Union Jordan 4s that now makes me 2-0 on Union collabs. I say 2-0 because I actually did not try for the Union Jordan 1s years ago. Yeah, it is what it is. But yeah, we 2-0. So I'm going to hold on to that streak. It's better than my sneaker streak. Yep, there they are. There they are. I definitely love this colorway. I was definitely very hyped on it when I first saw screenshots of it. And I will say, this is one of the original colorways that I felt Union should have did the first run with Jordan 4s. Just don't get it twisted. Like I said, the off-noir, it's cool, but I don't really like black shoes all that much. I'm kind of tired of them. The Guava Ice, I just felt that shade of pink was a little too bright for that shoe, especially matching it with red and blue. Like, it just didn't look right. A lot of people have said they like the Tape Haze a little bit better. Don't get it twisted, I think that one's cool as well, but there's just something about this yellow and purple combination, and I know it sounds funny with me saying that. If you don't know, I'm a Clippers fan, so yeah, I try not to wear too much purple and gold or purple and yellow, but that's a discussion for another time. There's just one more thing I need to do. Speaking of that, one more thing.
5 hours later.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. We cut the tongue. Honestly, you have to. And which, by the way, shout out to homie Blanc, who really gave me the go-ahead inspiration to go ahead and cut the tongue, because it just looks so much better. If you keep the tongue folded, you know, that's your choice. I'm not knocking you, but it just looks so much cleaner with the tongue cut. Like, I'm sorry, but, you know, it just looks better. Overall, though, I'm definitely excited to wear these out a little bit more. Definitely got some fits lined up for it already. Fit tips, you know, just do you. I'm not really gonna give you any because that's not really my expertise. I will say this, me living in Arizona, I'm probably gonna rock these more shorts just because it's hot out here. I typically don't wear pants unless I really have to. But overall though, just do you with style, man. Like, you know, don't let anybody else knock you for your style. Should you cop? Yes, I definitely think you should cop the newer two colorways. Heck, even if you want to go get one of the older colorways, you know. Yeah, overall though, I think it's a good shoe. So I will say that. And I am glad I did not sell or trade these because I originally was going to go for the medium Curry Dunks or the Amamanier 3s. I hope I said that correctly. Which, by the way, Amamanier 3s are sneaker of the year right now. I'm just gonna say that now. Where these rank, right now they're definitely number 5 for me because there's quite a few I could put over it. So I wanna say number 5 is a good bet. That's it for this video. Just wanted to keep it short and simple, you know, let you guys know that I really do like these shoes. And trust me, I think everybody should get a pair. Like, now that I've actually held them in hand, like, oh, love them to death. But that's it for today's video. Again, appreciate you guys for tuning in. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And until then, I'll see you. Take it easy.
This was filmed by Wes Davis, otherwise known as Endless Media. Devontae put this in the video, or your... lame. See, I have the power of many men. When I walk, you don't see a grimace. My ignorance with intelligence, militant mood. You should never question the elephant. I appear, yet I'm barely even here. When you're not around, there's no one that's allowed to see my tears. Adam to your Eve, apple of your eye. Whatever the circumstances, though, I'll end up on your side.